The phenomenal AJ Styles is coming out right now. As I'm doing more of my game videos on YouTube and on that right now to get where this video is on this match and all that, I can tell you now. Like, subscribe, share it, whatever you gotta do. Like, subscribe, share it, share the page. Not WWE page, but you know. Subscribe to Larry Jones' page and Bobby Blade's page. I might get all that info right before this match starts. So it's AJ Styles, the part of OC, versus Drew McIntyre in a 1-on-1 Extreme Rules match. So y'all enjoy. We got AJ Styles coming out. He's in the ring. He's about to get ready to get phenomenal. He's going to go all phenomenal on Drew McIntyre. I kind of like Drew McIntyre too, by the way. But Monday Night Raw is coming here on the 13th of January. I cannot wait for that either. Which will also be phenomenal. Speaking of Drew McIntyre. I kind of like his interest, though, to be honest with you. You know what I mean? Drew McIntyre! Well, I could break out. Why not? Sorry, McIntyre, I got a breakdown on you, dude. What are you thinking of doing, McIntyre? Get off of me. This is a Extreme Rules match. 1-on-1. Sorry. The match hadn't even started yet, the bell hasn't even rung yet. Let's go. Let's go, McIntyre. Excuse me, McIntyre. Bam! Oh my God. Boom! Boom! I tell him in this ring to get something going. Boom! Yeah! What's he doing? Oh, it's time for chair already. Oh. No, my head. Let's go, McIntyre. Oh, a poor chair. That is already yellow. God. Oh. Yeah! Alright, I guess man. Oh! We should move already. Oh, he replaced it. Oh, thanks for McIntyre. Styles, what were you thinking? Oh my God. Let's try this again, shall we? Yeah! Ooh, my back. Alright, I guess I'll get my guitar in the ring. Byron? What the heck? What's coming out? One part of sanity, what? Killian Dane just interrupted AJ Styles and Drew McIntyre's match! No! Is he teaming with McIntyre? No. Not like this! No! Ooh! Good try, Killian Dane. Oh my God, that just happened on record, too. What the heck is wrong with Killian Dane? My God! No! Oh, on the chair. Can't believe that just happened like that. Oh. What are you doing? I'm just throwing that chair out of the ring for my guitar. What's wrong with you? Uh-oh. Table! Because I'm about to do this. On Drew McIntyre. Schoolboy. Oh. He still's got fighting him. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oof. No! Oh my God! Now what? Chad Gable? What does he want with Drew McIntyre? Crazy! Chad Gable, oh my God. Nah. I gotta move through the table first. What the heck? Chad Gable interrupted Drew McIntyre and earlier in the match. Killian Dane interrupted AJ Styles. What is going on here? Woo! This should get some views up after this what happened. Trying to get him on the table.
After 18 years, people said, you'll never win the WWE.
After that nip bump, oh my god. Come on, ref! Oh!
No.
No. Can't believe that just happened. Killing Dane interrupted Styles. Chad Gable interrupted Drew McIntyre. And Drew McIntyre is getting another table. And he just threw it out in the ring. What are you doing? Oh my god. Did you ever put the stable up, McIntyre? Get off me. You wanna go for the table? Aw, oh, I didn't break. AJ Styles! Which we'll be seeing him January 13th. Begging you. Drew McIntyre. Get up, McIntyre. Oh! Right through that table. Yeah! Oh! What? That. Where are you going, McIntyre, huh? What are you doing, McIntyre? Trying to get this still step. On the table, my God. Ooh. Only one count. Serious? God. Did I record this? Is it? Okay. Make sure it's still going, people. Oh my god. What's McIntyre doing? Oh! God. What's it doing? Oh. Off me. But. And then I was saved him. Ooh. It's about to be a 5-star match, people. Come on, Gable. Chad Gable. You gotta finish her up. You're not doing anything? Oh my God. McIntyre tried to do a match here, people. Oh, where are you going? Chad Gable, what are you doing? Attack him with Linda, don't sit there. Ah. Well. Stars Clash! What a match. What a match. After Killian Dane interrupted AJ Styles. That didn't work. And then Chad Gable interrupted Drew McIntyre. And this happened on my record that I'm going to post on YouTube. Wow.